Once again, I mean, I'm smart enough not to get a headline out of me with acting like I'm pleased with that performance, because I'm clearly not, and nobody should be. So you have to always look at things and evaluate things and see the good and the bad and where you're falling short and you know, what else you're going to do. I mean, there's nothing drastic. I mean, you certainly better look at it and you better address it and you better get it